Hey guys, Shitty here, and today on Roblox, Pokemon Big Bonsai, found this dance. Actually, I recorded and I forgot to turn my mic. I'm back here, just recording, and so somehow, while I was watching YouTube videos, I looked at my monitor, right? Yeah, I looked back into here. I found Dancy, and I'm like, what? And yeah, it's a surprise. I have two Dancy now, and right there, I think I was saying, do I want to use a Master Ball? So yes, just wait for a little. And then I decided to use a Quick Ball. I don't want to waste my Master Ball right now, because I don't want to waste my Robux. So this Dancy is go swap, and I'm like, okay, let's just catch the Dancy. And I think you see that how much Ultra Ball I have at about 55 or say 54 or 53. I think I'm gonna catch it. So right here, you guys will see me catching this Dancy. Oh yeah, I forgot. How I found this was, I was EV training my Pichu special attack in Brimmer City. And then when I looked back, I found this Dancy. And I'm like, wait, is this Dancy from YouTube? Or I just click on some random video. And I'm like, looking back again, and it's real. And yeah, rare encounter. But last time, I always remember Big Bronze. My first legendary encounter is a Entei. And guess what, from last video, if you guys did saw it, it's pretty much not good, because I failed to catch the Entei. Because I lost connection. But now that I have Move House, now I have a better Wi-Fi now. So I can't lag out that much no more. I think at this point I was talking. Okay, so I started using Ultra Ball now. Alright. Trust me, I'm gonna die soon. Die. See that? My Pichu has a... Yes, Michael Brace. So right here, I was trying to use my Gengar to knock down that Dancy, but I'm like, nah, he's EV trained, I can't do that. And then I just set up my Pichu. I don't know why, but I just set him out, then trying to outspeed him, even though it's level 13, I'm like, what am I doing? And he fainted. Then now I sent out my Greninja, right? Yeah, I sent out my Greninja. And then I start using Ultra Ball. And then at this point, I think I was saying, I said at 55 Ultra Ball left, and then I will speed the video up. But then later, after that one, I didn't actually speed it up. After that one, I just caught it. So just look at this. Okay, wait, how much we have again? Almost close to catching it right now. Like, see that? You keep on shake, one shake, got out again, one shake, got out again. And I should have brought a false white Pokemon. We don't have a TM that has have a TM's false white. So I was thinking of using Master Ball right like that point. Then I changed my mind. I used Ultra Ball again, and then I caught it. So, it's right here. Almost there. Oh yeah, I used the Great Ball. I don't know, but look, it's gonna shake. Got out again. This is my feeling when I'm catching the Entei. I think after this one, I caught it. Yes, definitely this one. Yep. And I'm like, yes! I was about to think, speeding that point up, but then I caught it. So no point in speeding up anymore. And at this point, I will say, I am EV training my Pichu, and it has Micro Brace on. And then at this point, I just found some random Pokemon. No. Profound shiny, that's impossible. Yeah, in case you don't know, I don't have a roll booster on. I mean, roll power. I don't have anything on, so I just gonna cover it randomly. So right here, I'm flying to Bremer City. And then I'm like, whoa! Alright, why is that person there? And I was talking about how, like, I think Bronze for me, or it's just me. Every time when I go in some building, I always see a person either standing right here, or in, or next to the healing part. And then, yeah, just got into my PC. And it's a Jolly Dante. So yeah, I only want a Mega Dante for this, so I think I'm gonna go EV train it. Here's the stat. That's his IV. That's our IV right there. 31 in hit point, 31 in attack, 31 in special attack. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Wait, it's Shiny Victini from the last video. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace out.